So first off, we're going to do Patrick, and then we're going to get into the big boy, SpongeBob. So what we want to do with Patrick is we want to go to the color. Is he this pink? No, that is really bad. Is he this? Yeah, I think he's like this pink, actually. So we're just going to draw that, and then we're going to go down to his stomach. Pink. Oh, pink. His legs? Pink. I didn't realize, but he looks exactly like the background. How did I do that? He's white and pink. How did I do that? That's so cool. Which are green, probably like that. Now we need to add some shapes under those because he has those like purple. Now we need to find like a flower. All right, guys, I found the one. Put one there. We're gonna put one right here. And then we'll add one more on the side. Fell off the flower. It fell. There we go. There are his pants. Looking swanky, Patrick. He's looking swanky. Now we just need to. I forgot to add his face. What am I doing? So I think that I should make my own eyeballs for him. I don't need to add the animated ones. Should I have these eyeballs? They're too round. Yeah. Wait, no, I sent him off. No, I didn't mean to do that. Patrick, I didn't mean to do that. I have to redo it now. Okay, guys, we're back. Now all we have to do is add the eyes, like I said. So should we add that move? Or should we make our own that look more like actual Patrick? Patrick. I almost called him SpongeBob. That's a different person. That is a sponge. That looks like Patrick. It looks like a really, really cute pet. And like that, guys, that's Patrick. He was just waving at me because he wants to leave. Okay, Patrick, before you leave, let's change the background. That actually is the perfect background. I only had to change it once. That's nice. All right, strike a pose. Nice, Patrick. Strike a pose. Give me one more. Hey, chill. Give me one more pose, Patrick. Look at that. That looks pretty nice. That looks amazing, actually. I'm happy about myself. I'm surprised. And like that, guys, that's Patrick. He was just waving at me. Let's change the background. That actually is the perfect background. I only had to change it once. That's nice. All right, strike a pose. Can you hear me? Patrick, oh, you can? Oh, you're going to give me a scare? Nice. I like the smile. Look at that. Beautiful.